guys, it's MKC Technology here, also known as MKC Gaming. In this video, I'm going to show you how to hack into your own Wi-Fi router to get your password if you forgot your own Wi-Fi password. Now, my computer or my desktop is not Wi-Fi enabled, so if your device or if your computer is not Wi-Fi enabled, go ahead and go on to eBay and buy yourself a little $3 or $10 Wi-Fi receiver and plug it into your USB 2.0 or USB 3.0 port in your desktop or laptop, depending on what hardware and what is in your desktop or laptop. With that being said, before we get started, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel now. Like for more videos, comment down below what you think about this video, but try not to put any bad comments. With that being said, let's get started. Now, in order to hack into your own Wi-Fi router to get the Wi-Fi password, if you forgot the Wi-Fi password, what you want to do is, my CMD is already right here. But what you want to do is find your CMD. My CMD, like I said, is already right here. But if it's not on your desktop, what you want to do is go into Cortana if you're running Windows 10. If you have Windows 8.1 Pro or any version of Windows 8, what you want to do is just go into your Start menu. Then just in the top right-hand corner, you'll see a search bar. From there, type in CMD. So for me, I'm going to click on Cortana, then I'm going to type in CMD. From here, what you're going to see is something called Command Prompt. What you want to do from here is right click, then click Open File Location. From here, what you want to do is right click on Command Prompt again, right here, then go down to Send To, then click on Desktop Create Shortcut. From there, the CMD should be on your desktop or home screen right here. So from here, what you want to do is find your CMD that you recently just pasted onto your home screen or desktop, whatever you want to call it. And so right click, a prompt should come up. Click on Run as Administrator, run as admin. Then a prompt should come up again. Click Yes. From here, what you want to do is click, or no, you don't have to click on anything. What you want to do is type in NETSH, click Enter, then type in WLAN, click Enter, then type in Show Profile, then click Enter. You'll then see this whole bunch of stuff right here. What you're looking for is, let's make this big screen actually. What you're looking for is this thing right here. You're actually looking for the name of your Wi-Fi router, for which for me is Home 98E2. So from here, what you're gonna do is type in the same NETSHWLAN. But from here, what you wanna do is just type in Show Profile. For me, all I have to do is just hit the up arrow for it to come up again. So from here, since Show Profile is already on screen, what you want to do is hit the space bar, then type in the name of your Wi-Fi router as you see it here on screen. You want to type it in just like that, how it is right here. So from here, what you want to do is, like I said, type in the name of your Wi-Fi router as you see it there on screen, HOME-98E2. Then what you want to do from here is type in key equals clear. Now before I hit enter, I am going to block off the password for my Wi-Fi router, because I don't want nobody hacking into my own Wi-Fi router or my own computer. Someone had hacked into my computer before, so I don't want anyone to do that again. So with that being said, I am going to block off the Wi-Fi password and everything, so nobody can see my credentials. So with that being said, let's hit enter. So as you see here on screen, the thing you're looking for is key content, and the Wi-Fi password is right here. Like I said, I am going to block it off. due to the power of editing. So yeah, the password is right here. This is what you're looking for. The password is right next to it, a couple words named key content, and from there your password is good. You now know what your password is. You now found your password. And with that being said, guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel now. Like for more videos. Comment down below what you think about this video, but try not to put any bad comments. With that being said, it's MKC Technology, also known as MKC Gaming. I'm out.